there, a windmill.
Is that Laurentius's farm?
I hope so.
I've never seen a real windmill.
If we're careful, you'll be seeing one very soon. Hugo, where are you going?
Ooh, bubbles! Look at the bubbles!
Yes, Hugo.
What is it?
It could be a fish, a frog, I really don't know. We don't have time for this right now. Come on.
But I've never seen a real frog. Amicia, look. It's one of the men that attacked the house.
The Inquisition. They're here.
Someone came here to read a book.
Blood.
What happened?
I don't know, but it didn't end well.
Perhaps there were rats.
They do that. They're only fucking animals.
Do I look like a rat? How should I know?
Well, I say we'll never get rid of these nests using stupid lime.
Whatever happens, we have to get out of here before the sun goes down. They like the dark. So back to business.
That's an odd sound. Nothing.
Amicia, look. There's a bridge that leads to the farm.
What a waste of time. The Grand Inquisitor should just tell us what he really wants from us.
That.
pay you. The hurt less if you don't.
Hector!
Noise. Now check it out.
Keep your eyes peeled.
That should do it. With that and the second barricade, no one will ever get through. I'm going to the
bridge. We are trapped.
All right, back to your post.
There's a hole in the wall.
I'm too big. You'll have to go in and open the window for me.
But they'll see me.
I'll keep him busy. Trust me. I will be back soon. You have to be quiet, right?
I'll wait for you.
That noise. Better go see what it was.
Come on.
I'm going.
Nothing to report.
Yes, now it's my turn.
Again? I've got to know for sure.
Well done.
Amicia, we have to get out of here.
You can come here. I'm coming. Stay calm and wait for me here.
All right.
It's okay, you go.
Straight away.
What is it? Something will...
Here! Intruders! Hey, you there!
Over there. What's that?
So how would...
Stay here, and not a sound.
All right. I'll stay here.
What's all the noise? Well, it was nothing.
Yes, now it's my turn.
Second time. I need to see this.
Well done.
Amicia, we have to get out of here.
Still nothing. Nothing at all. All right, let's forget it.
Come on, be careful.
Racket.
Oh no! They blocked off the farm!
Tell Lord Nicholas that the road is blocked. Any person or vehicle that wants to get through is to be stopped and searched.
And what are we looking for exactly?
A 5-year-old kid. Hugo de Roon. Brown hair, blue eyes.
Are they talking about me?
Lord Nicholas wants him alive.
Shh!
Usual. Captain of the Purple Guard wanting them alive?
Very important, I was told. Lord Nicholas has his orders direct from the Grand Inquisitor himself. So keep your eyes peeled.
Careful, there's a garden there.
Yes.
I did hear something over there.
Go on. Slowly.
Wait, right. Not a sound.
So, it was a false alarm.
Not bad. Not bad at all.
Amicia?
What?
What did I do? Why are they looking for me?
You didn't do anything. They're the ones who did something.
If they catch us, will they hurt us?
They are not going to catch us, all right?
All right.
Hugo? Hugo? Where are you? Oh, Hugo, it's not funny. Their boils from the bite. Notes. A journal. He was an alchemist. Thank you. Hugo!
Did I scare you?
The Inquisition is here, Hugo. Do you want them to take you away? Don't ever do that again.
All right. Piggies, you should hide. It's dangerous.
I can't see what it is.
Come on, everybody! There's some people over here!
Watch it! There's someone over there!
that noise coming from? Over there! Nothing here.
Saw one of ours along the trail earlier. Dead as a doornail. Shouldn't we bury him?
Had he been bitten?
Yeah.
Did you touch him?
Nah.
Good. Because when a rat bites you, it poisons your blood. You get boils all over, and everyone around you can get it and die too. That's why it's called the bite.
Well then, think we'll just leave him where he is.
That noise? I think it came from over there. Again? That's not right. I'll go and see. Well, looks like we've got some jokers here. Search the area. They're going to call us back to camp.
Back to your stations,
everyone. Shit, it's nearly dark. What was that?
What?
Intruders! I'm down! Wait. Guys, I've got some intruders here!
Amicia!
When are they going to call us back to camp? Shit, it's nearly dark. I'm going to see. Stay alert. Nothing to report. All for the best. Nothing. I need to calm down.
So they can't see us anymore?
No, they can't. Come on, I'll help you.
Yes.
Fall back! Everyone, fall back!
Fall back? What's happening? Hugo, we can't stop. Not here.
I feel funny.
Come on. You'll be able to rest when we get to Laurentius's place.
My head. It hurts.
I don't know what to do, Hugo. What would Mommy do?
Give me medicine.
I can carry you. That's the best I can do. Come on, climb up.
Says I shouldn't leave the house, you know.
I know.
That must be why I feel all funny.
You're just tired.
I miss her.
At least you were allowed to see her.
Hmm?
Nothing. Laurentius's mill. We're nearly there.
Will he shut me inside again? Like Mommy?
He'll get us to safety.
All right. It's true, it's dangerous out here. But sometimes it's fun too.
You'll get better one day.
Are those dead animals?
What on earth happened here? We're going to have to be careful now. You better get down, Hugo.
It's getting in my shoes.
Oh, I don't believe it.
No!
The torch! Get to the torch, quickly! down. It's all right. They can't reach us. Come on, let's go. They've been slaughtered by the Inquisition, probably.
I'm going to be sick.
Let's go.
Yes.
Come on. Here we go again. Let's push this.
Right.
Come on, help me.
Of course.
Come on. Nearly there.
Amicia, why did they kill the pigs?
Maybe to contain the rats here.
It's very, very heavy. I
don't talk. Push.
Mm.
We did it. We made it.
Hello, Laurentius.
Shh, you go.
But
what if it's not Laurentius, huh? Did you think of that?
Sorry.
Left of it.
It's pretty. It's really dark. Maybe there's a monster in it.
Empty.
The horse.
The rats must have been here.
Poor thing.
Come on, get up there.
All right.
Follow me.
Of course.
Those bags look heavy. Rotten grain.
I'm sorry about your friend.
Must be to feed the pig. Hello there. Not a night to stay outside, eh? It's locked.
Amicia, a flower.
Hugo. This is not really the time, you know.
Please.
All right, go ahead.
It called Granny's bonnet. It's as if she's hanging her head because she's sad.
Perhaps she would be less lonely with us.
Yes, it's not good to be alone.
All right, let's go.